Just having a bimbo around North Yorkshire today. See where you end up. I'm just coming in to stay. It feels like an eternity since I was last out round here. I'm making the most of it while I can. Just take it nice and steady. I might be able to get the drone up. Absolutely love it round here. Avoid really wintry conditions. Could be interesting. I bought myself a Bella Explorer winter jacket, and so far I'm quite impressed with it. Keeps you well warm, toasty warm, no wind getting through. It's got this neck cuff that sort of sits around your chin. I must say, it does keep all the wind out. Nice of it. Finally got rid of my chest infection and my croaky voice. Well, hopefully my croaky voice. Seems better than it was. I'm heading up that steep hill. And I think I'm going to stop off here and get the drone up. Nice little stop off there, got the drone up. Good to be back on the moors. Look at them for views. Done him. And led up to Goathland. Another beautiful village in the North Yorkshire Moors. The daffodils are all out. Sure sign that summer's on its way. Look at them for views. I'm now coming into Goathland. It's a bit of a tourist attraction. We used to film the TV series Heartbeat here. quite a steep climb.